He's got something tangled in his gear or something like that. It looks like his microphone cable. Yep, that's what it is. His two-way mic cable is all tangled up in the gears. I know, there's that other cop over there looking around for something.
I think it might be a tool bag.
You talking about Griffin?
Yeah, talking about that. Yeah, we'll need to come back out here. There's some more out there. I'll walk over there. You guys stop there and do that. We'll talk to back at school.
Looks like you're on foot tonight, huh?
No, we're gonna, we'll put him in the car.
Plus it works again.
What's going on? How does mic cable get tangled up in the gears?
Go off the shoulder.
Falls off your shirt.
Ah, that'll do it. What's that other officer looking for over there?
I don't know. Maybe he lost some more equipment when he almost fell off.
He was looking like he was going to go in someone's backyard for a moment there.
Is pretty dangerous. Doing about 85 miles an hour on winches, shoot all kinds of college kids around.
Actually, you know what's really dangerous, JP? Is merging off the sidewalk into traffic.
Well, I didn't see you coming because you were doing 80.
Well, we were doing 80, but
actually, I counted less than a second from pole to pole.
Yeah.
So you're gonna call me a liar again, even though I caught you.
That's pretty quick. That's pretty quick math, JP.
What's that?
That's pretty quick math. How far poles apart from each other?
Talk back to me.
No, I'm just asking you a simple question you can't answer, so.
I was actually making a statement.
No.
I can tell you right now, going that fast with a bunch of kids around is just stupid.
That's not what you said,
it's
sir.
It's stupid.
Yep.
Dangerous,
you said we were going 80.
You and him should both get charged for driving too endangered. Yeah.
It's not even a charge.
Driving too endangered? In some states it is. There you go, talking back again. Corrected me, even though I school you guys over and over and over again. You guys are a bunch of liars. You allow your officers to assault me. Watching people assault me, but you won't do nothing about it.
So did you guys deal with any real criminals tonight? So did you guys bust anybody for like real crimes with victims, or is it just another bunch of college girls?
Second degree assault.
How about that? That's good to know. Doing the right thing.
Second degree assault.
I got punched in the face.
Yeah, we couldn't identify that person.
We shot
from here down. It's tough to identify someone from their chest down.
Oh, okay.
Look at your own video.
Look at your own pop. He saw the whole thing. He knows the guy. He's on his team.
Nice, guys.
Kyle Petty.